everyone. This is Felicia with FP Handmade, and I'm coming at you with a follow-up video to my Peachy Keen grab bag video that I showed earlier last week. I received a grab bag from Peachy Keen, and I was very disappointed in the content. So I contacted the company. I wrote them an email, explained my dismay at the content of my grab bag. I did receive an email back from them, and they said that they were sorry and that they wanted to provide me with additional items to show that they were sorry and appreciated my business. So with anticipation, I waited on the box and finally received the box today. So I wanted to share with you what was inside. So first of all, these cute little wood stamps. It's a fork and a knife and a spoon. It's pretty cute. And then this wood stamp that says, "From my kitchen to yours." Pretty cute stamps. And then from Heidi Swap, these wood stamps that are numbers, and they say they are for the memory planner. So some planner stamp. I'm not sure if I'll use these or not. I do have a planner. I normally don't stamp items in there, but who knows. And then from Basic Gray, this waterfall theme pack from their Capture collection. So you get die cuts, 3x4 journal cards, 4x6 journaling cards, and labels and stickers, and then some alphabet stickers. So included in that are these items. They look like they're more for people that do scrapbooking, but there are a couple of things in here that I like the little camera and the globe. And then I also received another one. It's from the same Capture line, and this one has more of a birthday theme, so I'm not sure if Capture is the line or if it's just the type of item this is. It says it coordinates with RSVP, which I'm sure is a paper line. So you got this one, and these are the items in here. Okay, and then something that I really liked, I took it out of the packaging so it'd be easier to show you. It's the Simple Story Domesticated Bliss clear stickers, 3x4x6 sheets. And these are adorable. I will be using these in my planner. You got your little piggy bank that says pay bills. I love the little vacuum. Just really cute. And then the other page says, has these black and white ones, or black ones. And I love the one that says, ain't nobody got time for this. Right there. It's so cute. Very, very cute. And then the third page has the giant love. I'm starting to try to get the sheet behind it. Little shopping carts. So, very happy with this. This is just so cute. And luckily I do have a planner that I can use these items in. And then from Pebbles, received these washi paper. It's a 48 sheets, and it's in the 4th of July theme. So I don't use a lot of washi, but I may use this just because it is 4th of July. I like to make 4th of July cards and handouts for work. So I thought I read it and said 48 sheets, I mean 48. I really didn't pay attention to that until I opened the packaging. And then you look under here, and here's your additional washi sheets. I like the buffalo, the cherries, and then you turn it over, and then you have some polka dots, America the Beautiful, some Statue of Liberties, her headdress. Just really cute. And then here's the next page. Got some ice cream cones. So real cute designs. And I think one more sheet. I think. Yep. And then it's got the Eagles and 4th of July hat. One more sheet. And so these are super cute. So I will try to incorporate these in some of my 4th of July items next year. And then we got these American Craft Thickers. It says Patio Party. I don't use thickers a whole lot, but I really like the design of these. They have that like faux wood look, wood grain. So, you know, they're kind of big, but I can use these on some of my cards that I make. Or who knows, I may make something else that I need them for. So very cute. And then from, it's Bella Boulevard, these Make Your Own Mark puffy stickers. So those are cute. I really like this one. It says gratitude. Cute. And then from, I think it's Fancy Pants Design, these Sweet Nothing puffy stickers. I like that forever. Cute. So they're little puffy stickers. And then this little paper pack, it didn't have a name. It was just in plastic. And it's so, so retro. Look at that. Look at that little duck. Is or geese or whatever. He's so cute. But I really, really like the papers in this. I will be using these in my cards. I can tell you that. So you got two sheets, front and back. Like I say, this is some unknown paper design. Really cute. This is really pretty. This is kind of large. I'm really going to try to use this. It is so cute. And then the other side is this design. And I already want to fussy cut these flowers out and use them on a card because they're so pretty. So I've got that. Little stickers. And then I got this paper set from, it's called Photo Play, and it's for Valentine's Day. It's called the So Love set. I think they said this was like 2013 kit. So you got the paper, double-sided paper, some cut-aparts. Very cute. Look at that, with those little dotted hearts. That is so cute. And then you have a, like a washi page look. With the red dots on the back. And this is really pretty. So vibrant. There's a music sheet on the back. And a chalkboard look. With just writing on the back. And I think I've had this sheet before, this particular sheet. It's really cute. With small hearts on the back. And then you got a little sticker sheet with the heart and love and those beautiful flowers and those lips. I really like this. So this is a very cute paper pack kit, whatever you want to call it. So Loved by Becky Fleck and Dina rather. So got that. And then last but not least, I got this. Nope, it's not last. I'm sorry. I got this sticker sheet by Studio Calico. It says 179 pieces. It cracks me up when they say 179 pieces because you're thinking, wow. But then they have all these alphabet and numbers. But it's really cute. It has like a nautical design. I love those little waves right there. Those are adorable. So got that. And then last but not least, it's My Mind's Eye. It's from 2012. And it's called Lime Twist Out of Blue, 265 piece paper and accessory pack. So, and you got this pack of stuff, or cutouts and things of that nature. This is perfect for a scrapbooker because it has all these little doodads. Has these little vellum sheets with the balloons on the side. Super cute. And then, like I said, some other like scrapbook page items. And then there are some sheets, paper. You got this cute little cutout. This design on the back. And then the paper, it's really cute. You got these hot air balloons, and then the polka dot on one side. And then you got the, I guess it can be called a chevron, I'm not sure. And then the, I can't think what this is called right now. Wow, what is that design called? You have to tell me below because I can't remember. I'll probably remember when I go off camera, I'm sure. And then this balloon page, this is really pretty. And then these orange balloons.